Zakat al-Fitr is one sa' per person. Sa', it is an amount of food that is equal to 2.15 kilogram. Most of the scholars believe that Zakat al-Fitr has to be given as food because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam obliged it as food, and Ibn Abbas radiallahu ta'ala anhu said, فَرَضَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ زَكَاةَ الْفِطْرِ صَاعًا مِنْ طَعَامٍ. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم obliged zakat al-fitr as one sa' of food. Now, it is true that the Hanafi school of thought believes that it can be given as money. However, to be on the safe side, give it as an amount of food. Now, if you can't give it as an amount of food, you might delegate that to some masajid or some people who can collect the money from you and buy food and give it to the poor people, the poor people who are in need of it. But you must give it before Salatul Eid, as the Prophet ﷺ obliged us to do so.